Ladies and gentlemen, Missouri.
I've heard you talk about parents' rights to raise their kids how they want. In fact, I just double-checked. You voted no on making it illegal for kids to be married to adults at the age of 12 if their parents consented to it. You said actually that should be the law because it's the parents' right and the kids' right to decide what's best for them to be raped by an adult. Okay?
Do you know any kids who have been with married marriage. At age 12?
That was the law. You voted not to change it.
Do you know any kids who have been married at age 12?
I don't need to.
I do. And guess what? They're still married.
Gentlemen.
There you have it. Senator Mike Moon clearly supports molest and child. Y'all know the word. Like, this is not a Twitch panel. There is no reason for anyone to have this stance.